One quarter will feed one child in a developing country. $1 will feed four. What if everyone you knew gave $1? The world might already be a better place. It can be, with your help. Go to WFP.org and give your dollar today.
Stay in the shade until you reach the grave. Hide from yourself, you'll see how you fade. Move on, you'll see how you fade.
plants, guardians, sentinels of our planet, keepers of the natural order of all life forms. Plants and vegetation alike dictate the fertility and abundance of a given ecosystem. And there is no better example of this than in our own backyard. The creatures that inhabit this chloroplast epidian live their lives out in symbiosis with the other organisms that surround them. Insects and plants have developed a partnership that has lasted for over 400 million years. While flowers provided food for these insects, the insects in turn spread pollen from bloom to bloom, securing the survival of these new evolutionary marvels. The symbiotic relationship has given way to a plethora of unique species for both flora and fauna. Long before our ancient ancestors worshipped the sun, plants venerated at the mere presence of the sun's light rays. Flowers are much more than a pretty decoration. Blossoms are the perennial reproductive organs of a plant. The earliest known flowering plant came into existence close to 140 million years ago and flourished through evolution at about the same time as the dinosaurs. Today, there are over 270,000 unique species of flowering plants. And it is safe to say that the insects that share their home with plant life appreciate the vast diversity that surrounds them.